What did you think when Kurt Gidley missed that penalty? And do you have any sympathy after what happened in 1980?
A tremendous amount of sympathy for him. I mean, to miss a goal in a very, very kickable position, he's not going to be feeling too good about that. But hopefully, please God, he'll put that behind him, because he's got a terrific career in front of him. He just needs to know how to reframe that and to focus on all the great kicks that he's kicked in his career and put it behind him.